found it.
Looks like it.
Men down! Spread out! Go!
Sweeping clear. Let's move. Nothing here.
Target reacquired!
Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Croft?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there.
Huh. I'll check it out.
Copy that.
Where'd this come from?
You gonna head out with the others?
Not yet. Just keep your eyes open and do your rounds.
I'll look this way. Anyway, where were we? Constantine didn't expect to find her in there. She managed to bring
a hand down on
our heads.
Thorn and his
sure. Hold on.
Speaking of Croft, she's still out there.
They still want her alive.
Not anymore.
We have a chance. What's up?
I'm dead.
Don't bother.
We're not taking care of this. We were trying to recruit her.
It's not our place to speculate. Orders are clear. We see her, we shoot to kill.
Any news from command?
Orders coming down. When we leave, they're gonna kill all the prisoners.
Damn, I don't envy that job. Constantine down in Syria?
Yeah, it was a bit of a mess.
Gonna head out with the others?
Constantine didn't expect to find her in there.
Just keep your eyes open. She may be around.
Hold up. Gonna check it.
I come. Check it out.
Roger that.
He's dead! Spread out! Sweep it clear. Let's move. Check in the bushes.
Huh?
Eyes up.
She could be in the trees.
One of ours.
Jonah!
Your loyalty to her is strong. I admire you. I do.
but even my patience has limits. Tell me what you know. Now! Please, no.
Don't listen to him.
I was only doing what I believed was right.
No!
Sweep the cell blocks. Kill everyone.
I should have killed him. But he was unarmed. I just couldn't.
Shh. You shouldn't have to. I am so sorry for getting you into this mess.
I thought I could keep up.
They're coming. We're surrounded.
This time I've got your back.
He's dying. We don't have much time.
Bar the door.
All units respond. We've got to deal with her.
We're almost in position. Command, we are in position and have visual on target.
Got to take them out.
Blinking with it!
just disappeared. It's gotta be the war.
Surrounded. Got to do this, Captain. Lost one. Try not to move.
If I don't make it out of here...
Don't talk like that.
No, just listen. You can't blame yourself anymore. We all make our own choices.
His end is near.
No, he can't die.
We can help him.
How?
We must get him to the observatory, to Jacob.
Only Jacob can save Jonah now. We have to get him back to the observatory. Jacob, he's dying.
Let me attend to him.
Thank you.
The Lord is your guardian, your protective shade at your right hand. The sun shall not harm you by day, nor moon by night. The Lord guard your soul from all evil. The Lord guard your going and coming, from now to all time. Keep pressure on the wound. Prepare him.
Jacob, you were shot. You are him, aren't you? The Deathless Prophet.
I can feel pain. I can be hurt. I am human. Save for a human ending.
And the Divine Source?
Something I found long ago. It is real and deeply powerful. But it is not divine.
So you've lied to them for generations.
I'm not proud of it. But I did it to protect them. I once used the Source to grant my armies their long lives. But it was a terrible mistake.
The ones I saw in the archive.
When enemies attacked Katesh, the Deathless Ones brought the ice from the mountain down upon the city. Thousands were killed. But they committed an atrocity to keep the power. And so will Trinity. But on a much larger scale.
That's not you. The man I've come to know would never harm his people.
Don't you see? All of this is my doing. And it must finally come to an end.
Father! They're on the move.
They're going to brute force their way into the ice.
Then we've already lost. No. There has to be a way to stop them. Jacob, the map showed a secret entrance into the city.
Path of the Deathless. But it's too dangerous.
We're running out of time. You know I can't give up now.
If we can delay Trinity, that might just give us a chance.
I will take our forces and attack them on the ice.
Then it's time. Open the path. When you're ready, the entrance lies beneath the observatory. I will do what I can for your friend.